I see inspiration around me. I don't look for inspiration, it just kind of finds me. Bobbi Brown, the cosmetics line, was born in 1991, 7 years after I started a freelance makeup career. And it was started because I didn't like the makeup that was on the market. It wasn't natural, it wasn't easy for women to use, and I thought I could do a better job. I love color, I love texture, and I just love things that are pretty. The best beauty advice I can give to a woman is to be who you are and use makeup to enhance your beauty and not to hide what you don't like about yourself.
This is the Bobbi holiday shopping extravaganza event of the season. But I wanted to kick off the party tonight by showing you guys what Bobbi considers to be the look of the season.
This holiday for us, it's all about caviar and oyster. It's beautiful, it's pinky, it's shimmery. I wrote Pretty Powerful because I believe that all women are pretty and pretty powerful with makeup. So without makeup, women are very pretty. I like the way women look without makeup. And it was written because I wanted to share women's stories. There's a lot of makeup tips in Pretty Powerful, but there's also so many inspirational stories. When you read them, what other women are going through, it just makes you more comfortable, more happy, and then you could be a better person.